So this is actually the first 23 I have done on time. And just to give a little overview, the Holy Pally has a 23 on time and the Monk Tank actually has a 27 on time. So this run felt very promising in terms of everyone's experience. And I actually decided to go Legacy of the Void for this one because I don't feel comfortable using Dark Ascension sometimes. I think part of the reason for that is when I don't have it up, I feel crappy because my Void Eruption cast takes a million years, and sometimes getting 90 insanity can still take a really long time. So I decided to go with Legacy. I still feel like I lean towards liking it a little more. I know this is much later on in the dungeon, but the small spiders, right before the spider boss, I forget her name. The tank decided to pull all of them, and I managed to spike at around 65k damage with Legacy. I could imagine that with Dark Ascension, I could do even more, but I still felt like that was really incredible, along with Shadow Crash. So that just made me really happy to see that I was able to do that much. I was like way ahead of everybody else. And also, just because I know people will be curious, I still chose to use Prydaz and Chest for this dungeon.
sheep or a slaughterhouse.